Glad you are getting your rest. You are going to need it when you face me in Japan. Yes, it will be an honor. The same with you starting at the light.
If SmackDown Live is the house that AJ Styles built, then the foundation was constructed in Japan. I learned that the audience there respects traditions like the fighting spirit and hard-hitting matches. And since it's your first trip, you better bring it. There's one other Japanese tradition that you need to know. On your first trip, you're gonna buy all the veterans dinner. Hope you brought your credit card.
I'm really looking forward to this trip. Because Triple H is not on it. And I'm excited to see your match against Nakamura, of course. Depending on how that goes, you might have a match at the Dome for our big WWE Network special. Well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Before all that, I've arranged for you to take on an up-and-coming star from a Japanese promotion. You know, to help shake off any jet lag. I think it'll be more fun if it's a surprise.
Your opponent tonight has been creating quite the buzz of his own recently as one of this country's hottest new stars. So I'm excited to see you two face each other for the very first time in Japan.
We heard Daniel Bryan had a surprise opponent lined up, and he definitely delivered.
Yeah, for those of you watching this WWE.com exclusive, get ready to witness something special.
To catch everyone up to speed, Cole Quinn and Buzz have a long history on the indie circuit. Most recently, they invaded NXT with the now disgraced Baron Blade. Since then, Cole's made a name for himself in Japan, while Buzz has done the same on SmackDown Live.
By the look on Buzz's face, he probably didn't expect to see his friend in the ring again anytime soon.
Nonetheless, we're all lucky to see it happen.
Three! Fire! Fire!
What started in high school gyms in the U.S. has now added a new chapter in Japan. This is truly a special moment.
And this is only our first night here. We will get to see Buzz versus Nakamura. And then there's the WWE Network special from the Dome. I'd do this for free.
Don't give him any ideas, Byron. Thanks again for joining us from Japan for this WWE.com exclusive.
It said you had a successful Japanese debut last night. But tonight, you face the King of Songstar in his kingdom. And you will be lucky to go back to America with all your teeth.
Does it really say all that?
More or less.
Thank you.
Buzz able to pull out a victory, he did it on Nakamura's home turf. That's impressive.
You may have gotten that win tonight, but next time, it ends differently. Knee to face.
We hope you enjoyed this WWE.com exclusive. Be sure to join us tomorrow on the WWE Network as we bring you a huge special event live from Japan.
Hey, go get your wrestling gear on.
Why? I thought I didn't have a match tonight on the network special.
After what I saw you do against Cole Quinn and then Shinsuke, you do now. I'm changing the scheduled AJ Styles versus Nakamura match to a triple threat, and you're the third participant.
So I get to wrestle at the Dome? On the network special? Tonight?
Yes, but not if you don't get ready, so go. Now! Go! An opportunity like this doesn't come around very often. Not only because of where we are, but because of the circumstances. Triple H isn't here to try and hold you down. Owens and Zayn can't interfere. You control your destiny tonight. It's your chance to show the world, live on the WWE Network, that you belong in the main event picture on SmackDown. You can thank me by going out there and having the best match of your career.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little disappointed that my big singles match with Shinsuke Nakamura has now changed to a triple threat match with a rookie. Are you crazy? I may be from Georgia, but the legend of AJ Styles was born in the Dome. So there's no way I'm gonna be upstaged by you or Nakamura. Oh, and don't forget, you still need to buy everyone dinner.
If you didn't understand last night, I'll say it again tonight. Knee to face.
An opportunity like this doesn't... You can thank me?
Way to put it. He stole the win from AJ. Wow. Coming from AJ in Japan? That means a lot. Apparently, he's earned AJ's respect. If these two have formed an alliance, that could have huge repercussions going forward. Without a doubt. Well, that does it for us from the Dome in Japan. Thank you so much for those of you who woke up early to catch us live on the WWE Network.
Yeah, now go get some sleep. Sayonara, everyone.
Stop pandering, Byron.